It's about to be a water sport in here. What's going on, scouts? I am Sherrod.
Daniel.
I'm Lucy.
And welcome.
Wait,
what here was something.
What does water sports have to do with?
Special today, watching? Actually.
Okay.
Nothing.
Today we're watching To Your Eternity.
I have not seen this.
People piss on each other in this show?
I've read some of it. So I kind of know the things, but I wanted to share what I experienced with them. So now
I know it's sad.
They're going to react. That's all they know.
My tear ducts have been sewn shut.
Mine haven't.
Hers are gaping.
Oh, wow. All right.
Sorry.
The sweatpants have affected
up. Yeah, the sweatpants have evolved. They've taken over me.
Oh, God. No.
If you don't know what pants are talking about, check her Instagram with the gnome.
Yep. Can't afford
it. I just did that at first. I thought you were going to post a thirst trap photo.
If y'all allow me, I will.
We're not allowing this. Let's start the show.
I don't give a shit. Listen, we need engagement. If the slut pants are what it takes, then
we do need
engagement. Hey, who am I?
In the beginning, it was an orb. I decided to cast the orb on the earth and observe it. As its surroundings grew warmer, it took on the form of moss. As time went on, snow began to fall.
Oh no!
In the midst of the storm,
a
rushing wolf appeared from the south.
Oh, it's like hopping.
Before long, the wolf collapsed and died.
Lone wolf.
Shit happens, dude.
Yep. Survival of the fittest.
The orb then took on the form of the wolf.
You finally came back! Thank goodness you were safe. You were gone for 2 whole months. I was so worried. You seem quieter than usual. Wait a minute, I get it. You must be tired.
Who the fuck is this? Who the hell is this guy?
It looks like it has a cat's face on a dog's body.
Open up. We should go to sleep before it does.
Sleep? The being it didn't know was the first person it met. Every experience in this world was brand new.
Gonna try if it keeps snowing. This wood from Auntie's place isn't gonna burn well. I have no right to complain when I'm taking other people's things. I know.
They're dead, bro.
I'm sorry. They'll come back, you know. It's been 5 years since they left. That's not very long. They're past that far point in the horizon. Way, way in the distance. The only ones who stayed behind were all the old folks I couldn't save. And us. John! Please let it be them. Welcome home! I was playing with you. It's actually a fish! All right! We haven't caught one this big in ages! What's wrong? That part's your favorite. Have you forgotten how to eat or something? Like this.
Oh, I'll be like, this is not my dog. Like, right away.
This is not my dog. Whose wolf is this?
Yeah.
You see?
Okay, alright.
Calm down, bro. It's not going anywhere.
Yeah, shit.
This eating stuff ain't that bad.
He said, I'll be damned. This shit kind of hidden.
John, I'm thinking of leaving this place. I want to meet different people. All sorts of new feelings. Of course you're coming with me.
boy and dog. Boy.
Oh.
Yep. That's like, what I feel like the story is.
Yeah.
Adventures of boy and dog.
So nice, you know, uplifting music.
He's the guy.
I got, no, he's the main character.
Yeah.
Or the dog, probably. But the dog is an orb from space.
Orb.
A space bead.
Space bead.
A space.
Space bead from God.
Yeah.
It's a message. It's gotta be for people like me who are traveling to paradise. It says I'm heading in the right direction. Do you have any idea what vegetables are? Apparently, I ate some of them a long time ago.
How do you not have scurvy, bro?
I asked my uncle what sweet was like. He tried to describe it, but it never really made much sense to me.
Just trying to describe sweet to somebody would be very difficult.
It'll be freedom like I've never known it before.
A taste is hard when someone's never tasted it before.
Yeah.
3 days. Like the same rock. Oh, no, never mind.
Yeah, it's a little different.
Oh, no.
Frostbite, he needs some gloves.
That has to hurt.
Wolf. Borf? Part 2?
That wasn't too smart. Oh, my face is freezing! I'm soaked to the bone! This is great, though! It means I discovered a river so we can catch some fish to eat! After a while, it's nothing but a scratch, really. Come on, stop joking around with me.
I think I kind of get the idea of this show.
Would you like to share your idea?
No. I'll write it down. Also not that way. Oh no. Damn.
There were people here. Look at this. It proves they really came through this way.
And died.
Do you ever get the main character's name?
I feel like he's not the main character because he's gonna die.
Think the orb's the main character?
Yeah, of course.
They made it back.
They got so far, too.
Yeah.
I know. You're hungry, aren't you? I'll make you something to eat. What is it? Does it smell yummy or something? Once this wound heals up, we're gonna go out and try again.
That is bleeding through.
Mm-hmm.
Now that's strange.
Mm-hmm.
conditions must be met to obtain a new form.
Whew. I didn't like that.
It almost got me.
I ain't gonna lie.
It almost got me again.
I don't want to watch this.
Now look, it is sad. But I like dogs more than people. I'm sorry. But like I understand, like he had hope and he went out. Man, that sucks.
See, I was also half expecting y'all to say something during that whole thing. Cause I can't say nothing.
What you mean say, oh, like I try to say stuff.
There's nothing really to say.
Yeah, nope. It was just
nope. That's who I was like, dude. I could have said something, but I think everything I would say would be a spoiler.
I mean, I kind of figured the orb lives on, and then the orb takes over boy. I kind of figured that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I did have, I was hoping he did find his people.
Yeah.
He was just so
blinded.
Well,
they were definitely dead. I mean, yeah. that was clear from the start. Yeah. That they were not coming back.
But he was.
I don't think anybody thought that they were alive.
He was blinded by hope. Oh, spoilers. Yeah, he was blinded by hope, unfortunately. Yeah. And you know. Yeah, but
real positive attitude. Yeah. It's great. Such a kindred spirit.
Okay.
Alone in the. Yeah, you're alright.
I'm so fine.
I'm really adding on to this. See, when you asked, what was his name again? I tried to think of a name to make this seem like he was a main character, but I couldn't think of one.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, they introduced the orb at the very beginning. Like, that was going to be the main character.
It was orb. And now orb. Then orb went from dog. And then when he went home and the boy was like, oh, I knew you were out there. I was like,
oh. Wait, I don't get that part. What was that? That was like him in the afterlife?
That after...
Like, after the orb took
at
over.
At the very end, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
An orb.
That was like a representation.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
And seeing everybody like, oh, this is where you all are.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
He has like kind of got like a happy ending, right?
I mean, he's dead.
He doesn't know that.
Yeah, I would guess that he carried on and didn't really notice it.
Yeah, but at least the orb put him back sitting in a chair. You know.
Yeah. Orb's learning.
Yeah, orb is getting up there.
Yeah, orb is getting up there. Still doesn't know how to.
Joan. We'll call it Orb Joan until it gets a name.
If every episode is going to be like this, I don't want to watch it.
Not.
Because I'm just going to keep crying.
Thank you guys for watching. Links and our socials in the descriptions. We will try to keep this a recurring thing.
Right, no, Lucy? We won't.
They will have to go through the suffering that... Never
They'll
mind.
They'll have to convince me. We'll see.
I'll suffer. Yeah. But yeah, thank you for watching.
Bye.
Bye.
It was kind of, yeah, I almost lost it at the end there.
It was sad.
I really almost lost it when he said, remember, I was like, fuck. I almost got the book.